Life is full of twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Twists and turns, twists and turns. We are the children of God. Twists and turns, twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Smadu!
Hello, hello, my children. How are you doing today? This is Teacher Who? Teacher? Teacher Terry. I know you all know me. This is Teacher Terry once again. Today we are going to learn our language activity lesson, and today we are going to learn about how to fill in sounds. Today we are going to fill in sounds. Remember, we have wrote sound A to sound J. We know how to read from sound A to sound J. We know how to read sounds with pictures, right? We know to read sound A for apple, B for ball, Q for cat. And you know how to write sound A for apple. You write it in the air, sound A for apple. And again, you have written sound B for ball. But today, we are going to fill in sounds. And before that, let's sing a song. Enjoy! This is how we fill in sounds.
Bravo, do for doll.
do for door. Very good. Let's start reading again. A, bu, k, do, e. Excellent. Wow. Fu. Fu for? Very good. Fu for fish. Let's start reading again. A, bu, k, do, e, fu, g. Very good. Ha. We have ha here. Very good. We start again. A, bu, k, du, e, fu, g, ha, i, ju. Very good. This one is ju for jug or for jet. Let's read again once more. A, bu, k, du, e, fu, gu, ha, i, ju. Very good. And here I have some flashcards for you. Aya, which sound is this? Sound? Can you see it? Sound? Very good. A for apple. This one is sound A. Sound? Yes? Very good. Sound bu. Sound? Sound? Louder? Very good. This one is sound k. Sound? Very good. Do for? Excellent. Do for door. Sound? Yes. Very good. F for egg. Sound? Fu. Sound? Fu. Sound? Yes. Louder. Very good. This one is good for girl. Then sound? Ha. Can you say sound ha? Ha. Very good. This one is sound ha for heart. Sound? Very good. Sound E for ink. E for ink. The last one I have sound. Ju. Sound? Ju for? Very good. Clap for yourself. Well done. Well done. You are a star. You are a star. So, thanks so much for watching. See you next time.